Okay, so I'm gonna go up this way. I would normally go straight to the boss right now, but we're gonna be going to the shortcut to get back to Honor, not Honor Londo, to get back to Firelink Shrine. We'll be getting to New Londo Ruins though, this way. Or Londo Ruins, I can't remember what that's called. It's New Londo. I haven't been there in a while. But whatever, we're taking the shortcut, which means that I am not bound to going back up the normal way at this point. I am taking the shortcut. So up we go. And. Ah, damn it! Are you kidding me? What the fuck was that? Wow. Are you fucking shitting me right now? That is complete and utter bull crap. I hate everything. Stop laughing. I know there's at least like two or three people currently watching this laughing at how fucking terrible that was. Damn it. I don't think I need to be human for anything, so I don't care. But I just lost. Well, I didn't lose anything, actually. I didn't lose any humanity. I just lost. Well, I lost being human. There's that. But whatever. I'll get some more humanity on the way back, hopefully. Now, my soul should be like right over here at the bottom, at the entrance to the spinny thing. I forgot you're supposed to roll off right away. You're supposed to wait until you're all the way on top to roll off. I completely forgot about that. That's my stupidity. Because this thing is stupid. Alright, come on, hurry up. Any minute now. Any minute now. Yeah, I was supposed to wait up here to jump off, but I didn't because I'm a dumb. There's nothing up here. Oh, that's right, I need to get this ready, the Blooming Purple Moss, because there is one specific douche up here that I have to kill. Actually, not one, there's actually a bunch down there, I remember. The one thing. Get over here. Oh, I was hoping I could hit you. There we go. Okay, I got to. Where is he? He's should be like right. Yeah, there's a bunch of them over there. Can any of them see me from here? All right, can I shoot him from here? Hopefully. Ah, damn it. What? Why am I moving slightly to the right? Oh, can't hit me. Okay, good. Can I hit him though? Please tell. Damn it. Can I hit his little leg? Damn it. All right. Well, I'm gonna have to climb up apparently. I was hoping I could cheap shot him. I don't think the ladder's this way though, is it? No, there it is. Yeah, because the torches signify ladders, which is good because I would never like figure out where they were half the time if it were not for these torches. Okay. Oh, come on. Damn it. Come on. I just want to cheap shot this. There we go. Okay, one more. Good. He's dead. Yeah, give me that purple moss clump. I'd rather have blooming purple moss. Are you kidding me? I had to exit out of that? Should be able to hit him from here. Oh, don't want to get hit. Are you kidding me? You bastard. Okay. Are you again, really? I was pretty sure I was out of range. Damn it. Are you kidding me? No, get out of that, damn it. Why can't it? Why is it like pressing X won't exit me out of that? All right, I gotta drink an Estus. Okay, I should be able to freaking get two headshots on him. I think that should be the height. Or maybe I'll just fuck it up so badly. What the hell? Why does this guy have so much health? What the hell? Yo, dude, stop having so much health! All right, I'm just gonna go freaking over here. Just go run over and kill him real quick. Oh, better. Drink an Estus. Or not. That's not an Estus! That's. Damn it. Thought I had my Estus out. Okay. I actually missed one. What? What? How did that get there? That shouldn't have. Okay. Alright, so I'm gonna take out these dogs now. I forget what's down there. Pretty sure it's a soul, but I'm gonna go for it. Actually, what kind of arrows am I using right now? That it's. It's doing so low damage. Like, what happened? Is my bow broken? No, it's just not. Damn it. I was hoping to freaking kill that thing before it aggroed. It should be following me the entire time. Alright, whatever. I gotta go kill this guy now. It's gonna be hard, because I have to freaking break everything over here. No! Really? I was really hoping I could prevent that from happening, but apparently not. Let me think. What's down there again? It should be, pretty sure there's something down there. I know there's something down there, but I just can't remember what it is. I think it's a soul. And it sucks that I can't do anything about it. Is that dog still following me? Is it still following me? Last thing I need is to have multiple dogs after me. Okay, please let me live. Please let me live. Hey, dog. Come over here. One hit, right? Good. Hey, dog. No. It's gonna hurt like hell if I get hit by that. Doggy, get over here. Gotta get him one-on-one. Alright, that's good enough. You bastard! Don't bite me, you hellhounds. Whatever the hell these things are called, I forget. Can I hit you from here? No, I cannot. Alright, well. Gonna fuck this dog up! Shit, I hope they didn't aggro onto me. Good, they did not. Now, was it over here? I feel like I could slip off from down here. No, I know there's something over here. I'm pretty sure there was, at least. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and get their attention. I guess I'll just hit them with the bow. This seems to be the best course of action. And I'll just sprint into him. I didn't really care if I took that hit. There we go. Yeah, okay. Oh, it's a Firekeeper Soul. That's it. That's right. Because in my, which playthrough was it? In my... which playthrough? Yeah, my live stream playthrough. I think I missed this Estus Flask, because if I remember, yeah, I think I did miss it, because I should have had like +2 by the time I was at because I'm pretty sure I'm in Londo right now in the live stream version, but because I'm not playing that one anymore, you know, it doesn't really matter where that one left off. But I got 2 humanity out of this though. I didn't even realize that. That's great. I got the humanity back, which I'm probably gonna need for I'm gonna need that for Quillag, so I missed a ladder too. I'm a dumb. Kind of wish this game had more music in it though, because like right now all you're hearing is just the game sound effects and me talking. So I guess that's like I don't know. I mean, if you like me hearing me talk, it's good for you. But if you wanted some epic music in the background, yeah, nothing's happening right now. Oh, that won't matter though. We'll be at a boss fight eventually, as soon as I turn around and, you know, go back to the boss fights. And so I gotta go over... It's not over here yet. It's right. It's up here. I think there's also an enemy up here. Because I'm pretty sure something just broke. Or not. Whatever. Okay. We got the new Londo Ruins. Okay, so we wouldn't need this key initially, but since I have Master Key, I don't actually need it if I wanted to come through the shortcut, which I probably would have in any other playthrough, but because this is a one... like. A semi 100% complete. It's about as complete run through as you'll get through a normal Dark Souls playthrough, where I'm not gonna cheat anything. But because that whole last part of Blighttown's pretty easy, the only initial hard part's like, you know, the intro to it. And right now I'm gonna. Oh, that's right. Hold on. Wait. That's right. Hopefully he's aggroed on me, isn't he? Yep, he is. Okay, I'm gonna just kill him quickly. Nope, not touching me. 2, 3, shit! I'm trying to hit with that last one to stagger him. Not even gonna bother trying to kill him. Or, well, I mean, I'm gonna kill him, but I'm not gonna bother when he's, like, so close to killing me. Shit! Good thing I've dodged. You know, besides the fact he's super slow. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and swap to the wandering outfit now. Okay, what's my, Okay, I think I will. Yep, there we go. Okay, I'm good. I needed to do this. This was very important that I did this. Because I'm not gonna kill anything in this area. I'm just gonna run right through everyone. Okay, there we go. And we're done. We're out of this area now. The only reason why I'll ever put on, like, something that isn't the Elite Knight armor is to get through something quickly. Come on, keep running. And we are out of there. Lovely. We're in the Valley of Drakes now. We'll just pass this little floorboard, and we are back to... We're just extremely close to... I hope they didn't follow me. Yep. Just gotta open this door now, and now we are in New Londa Ruins. So, here we are. New Londa. Have I been down here yet? I don't think I have. Have I been down here yet? Have I talked to you? Hmm? Nope.
Well, this is unusual. You haven't lost your head. And more importantly, you're free. How on earth? Well, I shouldn't pry. I'm Rickett of Vinheim. I was once an established smith. Look at me now. Can you believe it?
Maybe. So we're going to talk to him again, because he's got stuff.
What is it? Have you? Oh, no. Don't worry. I've no intention of escaping. It's safe here. I can't bear the thought of going hollow out there. Although, I must admit, I've not much to occupy myself. How about this? I could forge your weapons, albeit with rather minimal tools. I'll show you what made me the best in Vinheim.
See, he's a blacksmith. Hmm? I should have an ember to give him.
There's nothing to talk about. We're both cursed, undead, but...
To get the ember? Okay, I should be able to... No, there's nothing to modify right now, because I have nothing to reinforce. Do I have anything to reinforce, actually? That's right, I can use dragon skill for that. That's why. That's what they're used for. And I have no point. I have nothing to actually upgrade in general, but at least I can repair my equipment. I just gotta repair that and my, that's really about it. No, well, actually, you know what? Screw it. I might as well repair everything while I'm here. There's never not a reason to repair anything. Even, like, because I rarely use half the armor I have right now, so it's whatever to me. Goodbye, I could have sworn I had something to give him.
You really helped break the monotony.
Let me see, do I have anything? Do I have that ember? I could have sworn I had one of the embers. Guess I don't. Yeah. Oh, I got a large ember, that's right. Gotta give it to what's-his-name. Oh, wait. No, I can't, I could have sworn I could kick you. Whatever, I don't like you sitting there. All seductive-like. I don't care about these guys either. And we're not supposed to be here yet, right? Well, I mean, we're not supposed to be over there. Not for a while. And I'm not gonna really enjoy when we do go over there. Because that's gonna be the worst thing ever. Okay, so let's just pull the lever. And while it's coming down, I'm gonna go ahead and swap my armor back. Wait, that's not the right one. Elite. Oh, the Elite Knight's my second armor. Or my third armor, actually. Why is it my third? Shouldn't that be, weird. What do I have the wand? Whatever that one is first. Whatever, it's nothing to me. So, look at that. We're back here now. So we're gonna go help... Oh, Lortrek, that's his name. I just remembered the guy's name, finally. It's Lortrek. Firelink Shrine, we are here. We are here to... Not to stay, but we're here. And... Look what happened. Black Eye Orb. Dead. We lost the lady for the Firelink Shrine, which now means that we no longer have a bonfire.
Why, what a surprise. I didn't expect you to make it. Oh, somebody rang the bell. Wait, was it you? You never give up, do you? I don't know how you do it. Well, don't stop now. Only one more. But it's going to be suicide.
Shut up, you! Well, the bonfire is gone now, but let's see if this...
That virtuous little maiden, complete with followers in tow, they're probably going straight to pillage graves. I've heard enough about the lady for a lifetime.
Sounds wonderful. Anything else?
What's wrong? Get a bit of a scare out there.
Maybe.
No problem. Have a seat and get comfortable. We'll both be hollow before you know it.
Is that it? Is that all you had to say, Niall? Is that all you had to say? Is that all you had to say?
Well, I've already decided. I don't really care. I'm simply crestfallen.
Yeah, he doesn't care about anything, so he'll be hollow eventually. How are you still talking?
Make it back. Unexpected. But I suppose stranger things have happened.
Well, he made it back because I brought him back because he was a nice person.
How did that old man make it back?
Now you're talking about the other guy? But what else are you going to talk about?